all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. I've lost him. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. More powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Find another way back aboard the ship. head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Thank you.
control room should be this way. Please, Chief, hurry! To get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn. explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
That's out of the question, David.
Oh,
ridiculous! Can you imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge?
Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data array, a local tab.
Can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost lives! Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of the characterization!
He stopped a self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting paths throughout the ship. Likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why? Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels! Heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. You should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
located. We're here. Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilized. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engine. Thank you.
construct possesses far too much data.
Only one more fusion reactor to go. Service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Evac now.
Activating final countdown timer. pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. Choice.